Welcome back to the Brothers of Grimm. This is Jackal.
And Nogard. And we're only here because we can't afford therapy. That's right, we're back in Neverwinter. We got some
Neverwinter.
Fun. That's right. Unfortunately, we've been having some headaches, but then again, should be reasonably to deal with. We're at max level, and we're still getting our butts whooped.
So, let's run off with Timmy and whatnot so we can start trying to get these missions like fair play. I still can't get off that. Here, I'm gonna attack him.
I think these guys are the scavengers. What did it say this time?
It still says the same thing.
We'll throw that off to the side for now.
Okay, let's change the body. Yeah, because it's telling me to come out of here. Like, out of this area for that mission. Fair play. Oh no, let's flip the missions, let's see what we got to work with.
Okay. Well, we got plenty of ones where we can go back to the Emporium and drop off these quests.
Mm-hmm. Let's go do that first, and then we will figure out our mission at the Emporium. Lead on to the Emporium.
Sorry if my driving's a little wacky today. I got a new GPS for this thing. I haven't got this thing properly calibrated yet. Oh, here. I was trying to find out where we're at. There we go.
Wandering Emporium.
Dropping off the fuel.
What can I do for you? A scene played out in front of you. Still more? The Emporium.
The Order.
What is this guy has?
Seals for trade.
What do you mean a map?
I wish to.
You ready? Which one are we doing?
Keeps popping up my freaking blessing thing.
Same here. That mean math. Like.
Major.
One to kill perceived character. One to kill the God of the Unbeatable.
Sorry guys, I can't read today. Let that be madness. I will teach you how to treasure my treasures. Let's try that.
Okay. And I've already got the quest mark set. Because right now I got the path set, so that way I can get to it.
I forgot.
You're listening to the Avernus of Theric.
Sorry.
Taking the wrong direction.
Sorry about that. Like, I'm trying to find the look. Oh, now I see where I gotta go. Doesn't give me a direct marker. It shows on the map this little icon thing, but no path to it.
Is it that like little blue thing?
Possible. I wouldn't trust myself half the time.
Figure that out. Let's go to the stick lord thing over here. The scab.
Still trying to figure out what in the world is. Because there's no quest path. Even I can't speak properly right now. Quest path. Can't seem to find it.
And like the little symbol on the thing shows like four hints of the quest and it's like
it does make sense. Almost sounds like you're starting to auto-tune a little there.
For me?
Yep.
You're auto-tune.
Yep, an auto-tune with a small, slight hint of breaking up kind of thing. But
yeah. Those are really smart.
We haven't had those in a while.
Save the lost cellars. There's like five of them.
Okay, just give me a second. Save the lost cellars.
Excuse me. That one gives us a trail.
Which one?
Save lost cellars.
I'm having trouble finding that one.
Oh, you may not have it then.
Sadly, you know, so. So we do the ride to hell one again?
Sure, let's do the ride to hell.
Okay, set. And I'll set that as high priority.
That's cute.
They see us rolling, they hate it. Patrolling and trying to catch us riding dirty. Trying to catch us riding dirty. Trying to catch us riding dirty. Getting my second blessings.
blessings again?
R1, and then you hit the right directional pad. Obviously, that guy knows how to ride. I even thought of a funny idea for a title name for myself if I was like I looked at like some of those Transformers, like what would I choose to be my Transformer name, like as an Autobot or Decepticon. I even thought of it, and I thought of one pretty funny for myself.
What's that?
Ransack, transform! You get it?
Yep.
Actually, that is an actual Decepticon. I just thought it was funny.
And,
yeah, one of the guys managed to jump me. Don't worry. Oh, you got another one of your own. Like some people would say, oh, rogues are overpowered. Yes, they are, but they do have their downfalls too. And you know what that is?
They're too good.
We're glass cannons. We can't really take much of a hit. Ready to enter the memory?
Enter.
But that's the thing about your character, is yours is literally a tank and mine is literally the DPS of the team. Damage per second. For those who don't know.
I knew what it was, but it's good to update the people, because sometimes it took me a while to figure out what DPS meant. Because, you know, being
but it does help to understand that. So if you're, let's say, playing a game like 440k,
rally around me.
Right?
We found the first teams already. For Elspell and Mount Celestia. We got him.
so good being a Time Lord. At least you don't have to deal with the Daleks. They're always a headache.
Daleks.
Exterminate! Once we get to the campsite in this area, then we can do a closeout if you want.
Sure.
And I do.
We ride our horses.
I got my ride. You're gonna ride till you can't no more. You're gonna take your horse to the old town road. You're gonna ride till you can't no more.
I said, where are you gonna look at the map? It's like, ah, he's right behind me.
Just guarantee you one thing. Don't stop your horse while it's in front of me.
Okay. And we'll do our
outro.
So thank you for traveling this with us, the Brothers of Grimm. Neverwinter, I was going to say Nightside. That's a book. Congrats. But yeah, thank you for traveling with us. Like, subscribe, hit that bell notification. Leave comments, tell us what you think, and most importantly, share these videos and expand that fun.
Also, we got ourselves a Reddit. I'm going to try to put a link down in the description. I'm still trying to work on where I made my mistake, but it should be fixed by the time the next video goes up. Or by then.
And so you'll have to bear with us. Sometimes we can be a little bit slow with technology.
Yep. Eventually we'll be working with other people we hope for in the future. So, understand. We're trying to collect all the stories we can, and with the subreddit, it'll make it a lot easier for us. Mm-hmm. And it doesn't even need to be a gaming story. It could be a personal story you want to tell us, or even a story you heard as a kid. To us, a story is a story. We want to collect them, so that way they're not forgotten.
So we will let you guys go, and you guys have a good New Year's.
Yep. I agree with that. And so, you guys have a great day, and as always, goodbye!